Okay. Keeping our eyes on the prize. Mm-hmm. Trying to find out exactly what's going on in the hood. Showtime. Eyes on the prize.
Mm-hmm. Better ask somebody.
Como recibir, el rico para vivir necesita mucha paciencia y el pobre. que yo pagaba en esta casa, en esta casa, sí, prácticamente. Pues yo que acá es donde queremos mudarse para casa nueva, porque prácticamente son más caras. Son más caras también.
Claro, hay gente que lleva viviendo tiempo aquí, porque yo también, como yo te digo, yo llevo 11 años por aquí también, no solo en él, también me he pasado por aquí, pero prácticamente me he criado por estos bloques. So, yo he visto a toda gente aquí de tiempo, que también es que para que vayan a sacar a la gente así, para mandar a otro lugar, a saber dónde.
Porque estos son edificios del gobierno, o sea,
sí, es lo más barato de lo que
prácticamente todos los edificios se hicieron en la guerra.
Sí. ¿Cuánto es un arriendo aquí, más o menos?
Una habitación que puede costar 700, 800.
Una habitación, prácticamente yo pagaba casa, yo pagaba por un plan entero 1,000 pesos, literalmente.
No, si me casan por amor,
amigo.
Yo
vivo
1,400.
Sí.
Mano, dile si te hemos tratado mal. Dile si te hemos tratado mal. Aquí en la frente, también es por el cubre.
Cozy little seat and fall off on the ground?
Yeah, them mules remind me so much of you, too. I just didn't want to keep their company no longer.
Oh, very funny. suppose. Oh, that bird, they fell off that wagon from the mule boat in Florida. I was down there trying to roll it through the mud, and that bird, mule, mud, and snow.
Yeah, we're tired of hungry steers and green wood.
And I'm sick and tired of you two moaning and groaning, so let's finish stacking these poles.
The Taco Bell Cravings Value Menu. 10 choices, each just $3 or less. Starring the three cheese chicken flatbread melt. Grilled chicken and gooey cheese snuggling up together in a pillowy flatbread. Get it on the Cravings Value Menu. Only at Taco Bell.
24/7 moisturization.
Shovel Spice. Another one of Casey's brilliant ideas. Feel sorry for the employee that ends up with this.
We are finally giving away another 0304 636 on this channel. As you guys know, YouTube absolutely hates stunt riding. This is not a secret. You guys know what I'm about to say. So for everyone who's over on my Patreon, for every dollar you pledge over there, up until September...
No one doesn't like humble, bro. No one doesn't like humble.
Yeah,
Russia.
Faster than you think.
Oil changes, then. I'm so fast, I didn't even have time to finish knitting these sweaters.
Yeah. summer to share and save during the Kia Summer Sticker Sales Event in one of our capable SUVs. This summer, visit your local Kia dealer and save.
There's three or four other places selling soup. This one is the best?
This is it.
Althea Guerra has been selling her homemade soups from this stand for almost 20 years. On the menu today, cow heel soup, made with vegetables, lime, a little nutmeg, and yes, boiled cow heels.
See, I must be a very important guest because he's trying to fish out some particularly large pieces of cow heel for me.
Smells fabulous. The robust system.
The heat of a cone, it will be robust.
All right. Cow heel soup. Wow. See, I gotta tell you, there's that chewy little bit of cow heel and skin that you just can't quite penetrate with your teeth, no matter how hard you try. Now,
sauce.
Yeah, that looks hot. We'll try a little bit of that.
And it doesn't have a label, so it'll be extra hot. Extra hot.
I'm hoping for that. I love spicy food.
You love spicy? Well,
I do.
You just got it.
I do. Oh, yeah. Yep.
Ready to lift off?
Well, yeah, you know, when it's hot, it should be hot. This is kind of nuclear. Yeah. I like that.
Okay, well, this is the entrance to Chit Hong, which is quite a big local market. It's a market that I know quite well because I used to live around here.
What are these?
These are little paddy crabs. She's pulling the backs off the crabs. She'll then take...
Shoplifters typically pull various tricks to avoid being caught. But what happens when officers tell them they are not smart enough?
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Yes.
I saw you are aware of you stealing. They have you on video stealing everything.
Hey! Please! Stop!
Every year, a lot of kids tragically lose their lives because they're left alone in hot cars. Mainly because it only takes a few minutes for the inside of a car to get dangerously hot. It's a heartbreaking reality that these innocent lives could have been saved if only their caregivers had been more responsible. Here are three instances when terrible parents leave their kids inside a car. On August 21st, 2021, police received multiple calls about a woman who left her children inside a hot car for approximately 4 hours. The woman, who was later identified as Tomisha Massey, had left her two kids inside a hot car to go donate blood. Police arrived at the scene and immediately started investigating the case. According to the passerby who alerted the security guard, he had stopped when he saw two kids hanging by the side window, screaming and calling for their mom. He also told the cops that when he approached the car, the window was rolled up, and when he asked the kids for their mom, they told him their mom was in the blood bank, donating.
When I not seen the kids in the car left, I talked to the little girl, she said she didn't know how long she'd been in there.
Okay.
One is like an infant, probably like 4 or 5. I mean, one was like 3 or 4.
Okay.
I was just doing an Uber.
You're fine, okay.
Drove by, little girl was hanging out the window screaming.
What, the windows were rolled up though?
The two of them, they are kind of like how they are, but the two back were, this one was up, there's a little 2-year-old here.
Was hanging out the car screaming. Like, I'm screaming for her mom, so I stopped and I was like,
what's
your mom's name?
What's your name?
Steven.
Say you notify.
I do. I do.
did work for work. I was doing an Uber Eats here, and I drive by and see this little girl was hanging out the window screaming for her mom, so I'm a parent. So I was like, so I walked up to the car to make sure there was nobody in the car with them, and I asked her, I said, what's your mom's name on the window? And then I saw the security guard and I asked him to come outside because this is a serious matter.
The cop then proceeded to